one episode of Questionable Ponko here with
Sasaurus, and today we are playing Crash of Cars. So we're using the new feature of private matches to play against each other. So let me just see what cars we're gonna play with. Because these are gonna be bots. So these are just gonna be computer stuff. Let me see, what are these cool cards we're gonna play against? This is that one, the forklift. Little monster truck.
Yeah.
Oh, so guys, by the way, I have a legendary, car, and it's a pirate ship. So, whenever I get cannons, like any kind of cannon, I just get pirate cannons. Which is really cool, so yeah.
I have an epic.
Yeah.
I have two
epics. So it goes common, epic, common, rare, epic, legendary. Like that. Kind of sounds familiar, Paco, with another game we play. Okay, let's start. So we're playing Deathmatch. This is one of the modes you can play with. So let's go. So we were recording, but it wasn't recording. cough.
Okay. You just said that in that submarine. And also the cool thing in this map, you can go into an arena kind of place.
Yeah, the reason I love this map is one, there's an arena. Two, there's catapults. And, wait, I'm going to show you guys.
Dude, I'm just waiting at the arena for a boss time.
Look, you go here, and then the catapult, like, look how amazing that looks. Amazing, right? So my pirate cannon...
My pirate cannon
allowed me to do that, basically. Oh, I died.
How many kills do you have? I have zero.
Me too. We're gonna be noobs together. Oh no no!
Together.
Noobs were out.
We
both got hit. Oh no! No fire! Ouch! One of them hit me.
I'm coming after you, super noob.
Hey.
Die.
My cousin is a noob, not me. Okay.
Dude, I see you. Oh, rail cannon! Did I hit you?
A rail gun. The arena's open. Heal.
What's up, bro?
No, that's my heal! Yes!
You try to beam cannon me?
No! No, rail gun. It's a rail gun, you dumb. Whee.
Should have been caught the beam cannon.
Ah, yes. No, why did you get all the fun toys? I'm back.
Woohoo! Yes, she's back.
There's 40 seconds left. Yes, I got someone out.
Freeze.
Yes. Okay. So far, so good.
I can just do some fun.
So yeah, guys, you should really check out this app. It's free. That's the best part. And they up.
What? No! What the heck? Oh my god!
What?
So the bridge flipped. I went on the outside of it, not the inside. I went on the inside of it.
Oh, fifth place. It's like the worst.
I got fourth. Deal with it.
Ah. Dude, how
now
are
I'm
you?
Host.
Well, how are you the host now? Now I'm just super confused.
That glitch happened. Also, guys, after two more battles, then we're going to do this thing where we're just going to go into an arena fight.
Yeah, Paco will get rid of all the bots. So just be me and Paco. and we'll just find the arena after like two more rounds.
Yeah.
So Paco has 1 point because Paco was ahead. We'll just see. Oh no, Poppy, you got home missile on me. Aw, got me.
Yes, I did it! I home missile on
yes,
you!
Yes, yes!
No! Dang it, I shot a front cannon at you!
Like, that what I love about the pirate cannons. Dude, all I need is all I need is just any cannon. And it'll just give me a pirate cannon because I have the pirate ship. Like, for you, you'd have, like, a side cannon, front cannon, back cannon. For me, it'll just be...
Oh, yes, thank you for the heals.
I just stole my heal. Oh!
Dude, it's madness! Did you see that? That was just madness out there.
I got 5 kills.
Going through the arena.
So, guys, this match will end either at, 10 kills or 3 minutes. So whichever
comes first.
Come
at me,
bro.
Come at me.
So whichever comes first, that's when it's going to end.
Dude.
Oh, no.
Dude, I'm wrecking this dragon.
I missed. Shield.
Hold the dragon fall off. Where are you? There you are.
Oh, no. Oh! Oh!
Okay.
Oh!
Who are these heroes?
Oh!
What happened?
Dude,
come to the arena. I want to fight you.
No, I'm trying to see if I can get 10 kills.
Dude, I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you.
No one can take me out now.
Well, I can't. Well, even if someone takes you out, then you would. Oh my god!
What?
You just killed me!
Really? That was my 8th kill?
You just killed me
Like, I'm like, oh, I got 8th kill, so I wonder who that unlucky person is. Okay, wait. Yes, higher cannons.
Woo! Boost! You better come down here, coward.
Ah,
I think you're gonna win.
First place, but I
Fourth
have
place.
Like 8 wins. Okay, so that means I have 1 point, you have 1 point. So.
We're more in the arena.
This is a tie game. Let's see who will win, me or Paco.
Let's
comment
do this.
Down below, guys. Who would win, me or Paco?
Is it the questionable or the dinosaur?
I don't know. The questionable guy or the dinosaur. That rhymes with Odosaurus. Did you know Sodosaurus is do you know Sodosaurus is just like Adosaurus, except you add a S-A? But there's actually a dinosaur named Odosaurus.
Go into the arena.
I don't have much health. Actually, no, I am coming. No!
Oh, God, wait, what?
The bridge is slippery, guys.
Nope, I'm coming. Come on, golf cart, go. Oh, shoot, you came in. Portal! What? No! I thought they portaled out the map.
What happened? I don't think you can. You cannot portal out the map.
Imagine you could.
I think you used to. I don't know.
Has that ever happened to you?
I don't know. Once I portaled, like, right in... Oh, I'm just doing donuts to someone. Now he's gonna kill them.
I just saw you. Dude,
we're still doing donuts. Okay, our donuts ended.
I see you.
Got my pirate cannon.
Don't get the pirate cannon. Dang it, you pirate cannon! Gosh dang it, that's so OP!
That's why I love the pirate ship.
Maybe oh, yes!
I got 6 kills!
Wait.
Huh.
It should be with red cannon. No, oh! Come on! I had the bomb thing happen to me 3 times! Dude, guess what? I just got a front cannon.
Oh, no, no! Yes, we killed him! Oh, no, he's first place now! Oh, Benny died.
I died. Dude, I'm literally in last place. I need 1 kill at least. Just kill somebody. Dude, do you have the pyre cannon?
Oh, yes! I have 7 kills. I'm gonna win!
You won.
I'm first place!
Dang it. I got 6. I got 6.
Last place and dang I got it. First. I can remove all the other players. Ready. Let's do this, Paco. So, all you have to do is go to your arena. So, guys, this is
wait, will we get
arena.
An item box?
Just go to your arena.
Okay, I'm here.
Come
wait
on,
for
so.
It to say arena. There we go. Sealed.
Oh, seriously? No! And also, I forgot to mention, the controls are super easy. Pirate cannons!
Are you kidding me?
I took you out.
Are you kidding me? That's...
No, dude,
that's
come on.
So
you have to come
cheap.
Back. You have to come back to the arena. Okay?
I'm coming back, but I just got an iron box that was right next to me. You have to wait until it says it.
Okay. Ha.
Oh, you got a shield too? Shield McGuire? Guess what?
Oh, seriously? Oh, no.
Let me get rid of this mine real quick.
Oh,
yay.
No.
What'd you get?
Oh. Okay, let me just do that. Oh, no.
Never mind.
Yes.
Oh, dang it. I thought I... Dang it. Guys, I think it's mostly relying on items, really.
I know. Oh, right now my mom's screaming at Sprinkles. Oh, no. Oh, seriously, you shot me!
Yes, I killed you!
Oh, no. Okay. Okay, I'm coming back to the arena. And I see you putting mines. Oh, no. We're recording a video!
Please.
Oh, no.
I'm coming back.
Okay, so after this match, we're just gonna end it because we're running out of time. Plus, my mom is just, like, really mad at Sprinkles for some reason. I'm always a good boy. Okay. Come on. No! Got shield. Why do you have a shield? You always get a shield.
Because I got one. Did you get a pyro cannon?
No. If I did, you'd see me having
okay.
It. Oh no!
Oh my god!
You oiled
oh
me.
Oh my god!
Right now is a tie.
Okay, let me kill myself. So, wait, it's 2-2. Let's just do one more.
Yeah, plus we only have like 10 seconds.
Don't care.
Dude, please. Come on, quickly!
I'm here. You know what, I'm just gonna let us go to the tie.
Oh, who's that? First place, although it's a tie.
I think the person, okay, so let's go. I definitely got the coolest kill with the oil.
So, yeah, guys, so let's end off the video because I think my mom needs you right now. She was yelling at Sprinkles like a few minutes ago, or just like a minute ago.